Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Surah Duha is the 93rd chapter of the Holy Quran, whose place of revelation is debated among scholars. This chapter derives its name from its first verse, which means the morning brightness. Through the verses of chapter 93, we find God the Almighty making solemn oaths to brightness of morning and the night when it is calm, two phenomena that we see on a daily basis, which the survival of every living creature literally depends upon. However, the more interesting point is the reason why Allah does so. It would probably be for an important reason, right? Otherwise, why else would God give an oath? Is there a doubt in the truthfulness of His divine words? Obviously not. He does so in order to emphasize on an important matter, just like all other instances of oaths in the Quran. And the case here is to give reassurance to his beloved prophet that God has not forsaken him, nor is he displeased with him. There are many things we can learn from this point, such as the fact that acknowledging the feelings and emotional concerns of our loved ones is the Islamic way. Also, that the noble prophet of mercy has such a high status in the eyes of God that God would not want him to feel any sort of doubt and discomfort. After doing so, God reminds his beloved prophet one by one of the blessings he has bestowed upon him. Other significant issues addressed in this chapter are the hereafter being better than this world, the prophet's satisfaction, which could be worldly, or his status of intercession in the hereafter, and commands to the prophet and believers. These commands are primarily in regard with social issues, such as caring for orphans and the needy, and also giving thanks to God for the endless bounties and blessings he has granted us. Of course, let's not forget the benefits of reciting this beautiful chapter from the Holy Book. It has been narrated from the Prophet of Mercy that whoever recites Surah Duha, Allah will be pleased with them and could be among those who the Prophet intercedes for them.